Hey everyone, and welcome back to another video. Today I am so excited to be trying a product that I've heard so many good things about. I've seen so many people on Facebook and online really rave about this product, but I was really sold on it. I guess I should show you what it is. It's basically this Revlon Salon One Step Hair Dryer and Volumizer, and it's like a blow drying hairbrush. Apparently it's really easy to give yourself blowouts or to give you more of a voluminous straight hair look without being pinned straight. So my hair naturally is, it dries like this. Like, I don't really have a ton of texture. My hair is generally pretty thin. It's pretty fine. As you guys know, I went through a bout with depression this summer and I kind of fell out of the routine of including collagen in my coffee every morning. So I've noticed a definite difference in my hair. So for everyone who's like, collagen doesn't do anything, it's a placebo effect. I went from having to dye my hair, like bring up my roots every 1.5 months. I haven't touched my hair since May, so the hair growth has definitely slowed down. But truthfully, unless I'm going out or getting ready or just wanna feel a little bit more put together, I don't necessarily curl my hair every day, but I don't love the way my hair looks when it's just like pin straight or air dry, just because I don't have a lot of texture. I don't really have a lot of natural volume, especially since we are coming up on the cold winter months. I follow this lifestyle vlogger on Instagram. Her name is Amanda. Her Instagram name is MTL Fit Babe. And she did a first impression of this product in her Instagram stories, and I was just completely sold. I was like, okay, I need to get this because I cannot blow dry my hair. Whenever I blow dry my hair, I typically do just like the once over, like flip my hair over. I don't really have volume, it's kind of a little puffy, and then I go in with either like a straightener or a straightening brush, but I love the look of a blowout. I just cannot do one myself. I am not like talented with the round brush. I thought this would be a perfect product for me, and I posted about it on Instagram yesterday on my stories, and I got so many requests to do a first impression sort of video, and I thought it would be fun. I don't really know what to expect just because, like I said, I am not good at blow drying my own hair. I haven't even taken it out of the box yet. I ordered it and it came in a day. Surprisingly, I ordered it on a Saturday and it came on a Sunday. So I did go to Walmart to see if they had this like in stores to purchase. They had similar ones, but I wasn't sure, and everyone always talks about the Revlon one, so I was like, I'd rather just wait a day. So this is bigger than I was expecting. Okay, this looks really big. My hair, I actually just got a haircut, so it's shorter than it's been in a while, which I have been loving because I feel like it actually has life and body in it. My hair grew a lot last year, but it kind of, I found, it was hard for me to like keep a curl just because it was really long, and like I said, I don't have a ton of volume. This is, oh, okay. Okay, we're gonna figure this out. So there's an off, cool, low, and high. Well, I washed my hair. It's still damp. I'm gonna just go ahead and brush it out with my favorite brush. I like this even more than the Tangle Teaser. It's wet and dry, so I don't even think it's the original one, but it just literally goes through your hair. I don't know how, like softened room temperature butter. It just goes through your knots. Even if you have really knotty hair, my hair knots really easily. It just goes through it so easily. So I'm just going to brush it all. I'm looking at the mirror down here in case you're wondering. And I think what I'm gonna do is at least separate it into like I said, I don't have a ton of hair. So I'm gonna separate it into two parts. And I'm just going to take some of this primer called Time Styling Primer by IGK. I've actually loved this for years. It smells so good too. I find it makes my hair really nice and shiny. Obviously you guys aren't gonna be able to hear much, but what I think I'm gonna do is just take these big chunks. Let me see if I can get the movement right. Okay, this shouldn't be too hard. Okay, so that was easy. I feel like maybe my hair wasn't wet enough. I mean, it does look really nice and smooth. Okay, so I just wet my hair a little bit more. Let's get this not flopping on that side. Now I'm right-handed, so I don't know how this is. My hair does look really smooth. It looks way smoother than when I use just a regular blow dryer. Let's try it on this side.
It
my right side, actually, let me see if I can zoom you out. I mean, it looks so much smoother than when I blow dry it on my own, but I'm really excited to see the top layer. I just feel like I have so much more volume around my face than I normally do. It was easier for me to do the left side for whatever reason, my left, your right, I guess, but I still don't hate how it turned out. Like, I like it more than when I normally do my own blow dryer, and it's not too big. It's actually a really good size. This does not get hot, this top piece, so I like holding it too. So let's try the top now. Okay, so my hair is pretty much dry. It feels so soft. Wow. This is what my hair looks like after the first blow dry using this Revlon brush. My initial impression is that I would definitely use this over a regular blow dryer. I feel like it actually dries my hair quicker than when I do my regular, like, all over the place type of hair thing. I also think that it keeps it way smoother than a traditional blow dryer, in the sense that typically after I blow dry my hair, like doing all that sort of crazy stuff, I have to then go over with a flat iron or like my straightening brush or curl my hair. So I love that I don't feel like I need to. I feel like I actually just got my hair done. I'm sure that there's a little bit of a learning curve in terms of getting the volume, because I feel like I don't have a ton of volume. But I think, like, overall, it just looks so much better than when I typically do it myself. You guys saw my reaction. I was like, oh my gosh, this is really big. It really isn't that intimidating to use once you get the hang of it and get moving with it. Something that I noticed, though, is that, you know, you can go, like, you can wrap it around, and then you, well, like, normally how you would do a round brush, but I never used one, so I didn't know this. I just kind of, like, started figuring it out. But you can, like, wrap it around and then, like, go down, and it probably would make it even more voluminous and add more of, like, a little bit of a curl, you know what I mean? I definitely think there's a little bit of a learning curve, but so far I think this will replace my, like, everyday blow dryer, because it just cuts down so much time. Like, if you don't have to straighten your hair, if you don't want to curl it, like, it still looks way better for me, the person who was unable to blow dry their hair like this at all. Definitely keep you guys updated. My hair looks really smooth. I'm really impressed by this. So it was around $56 Canadian. Can't beat that. My hair dried super, super fast, and I feel like it just looks so much better. So I know probably a lot of you guys are like, oh my gosh, like, you're so late onto this trend, or like, you've been using this for years. Definitely worth it, in my opinion. So that is my first impression of this Revlon brush thing. As always, I'll leave links to anything relevant in the description box down below. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know if you use a brush like this, and if you have any tips for me. I'm sure I'll get the hang of it a little bit more. And also, I'm using this, like, really small mirror right here, so I feel like when I'm in the bathroom and can see, like, the full hair, it'll be better, because I can't even see the bottom of my hair. But honestly, so far so good. I'm really, really happy with it. I'm going to continue to use it and play around with it, and I think it definitely will be replacing my current blow dryer that I have. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you have an amazing day or night, depending on when you watch this. Don't forget to subscribe so you never miss a video, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye.